Yes, thanks, Don. I think big data, it's important for several reasons. Big data can help us with accrual for clinical trials. I think it may help us identify specific patient population that may match eligibility criteria. Big data may help us improve quality control and see what our physicians are prescribing. Big data can also assist us managing the practice from a financial standpoint and model costs and future costs or investments. I think big data in the future will continue to grow, help us make decisions. We're not quite there yet with like Watson, IBM computer systems, but there's so many things that we can talk about big data, but it's definitely part of our lives on a daily basis and increasing every day.